You have entered the Plumbing Business Success Zone, teaching entrepreneurs the business of plumbing. This is Potty Talk Live, recorded live every week. Turn on notifications to never miss an episode. Now your host, Richard Behney, the Million Dollar Plumber.
If the wife does decide to come along and work for her husband's business, it is no longer the husband's business.
Right.
It's you together.
That's
a biggie, and that's sometimes it's a hard thing to get over because the husband may have been doing it for a little bit on his own, right?
Right.
So this is my business, and you're just going to come along and help me. No, that's not how it is. It's 100% belongs to her, 100% belongs to you.
Right.
And making sure that she feels like it's a part of her business, or she's a part of the business as well.
Right.
That is equal.
Right.
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 That's a biggie.
So, you know, and putting those both together on the personal side, if your marriage is meaning you both are, you know, giving 100% to your marriage, okay?
Mm-hmm.
That way you bring that into the business, it just is amplified,
right.
Okay? If things aren't 100% over here in your marriage,
mm-hmm.
and you bring that into a business,
it's 100% way amplified.
Okay, it just doesn't. Okay,
just
so that's why I say it's so important. And really the thing is, back on the personal side of the marriage, and I'm just talking for guys who've been married many years and has made all the mistakes. I'm a guy, I'm stupid at times. I've hung out with the guys, eyes have gone where they shouldn't have gone. I've said stupid things, I've been lazy.
Yeah, there's that.
Okay, all right, so I've made every mistake. I don't want you guys to make the same mistakes I made.
Mm-hmm.
And so it does come down, it is this easy, okay? Mm-hmm. Guys, all right, put your attention to your queen and just take and assume 100% responsibility.
Yes.
Okay, in that relationship.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Charlie's saying, I would have had Jess start from day one if I could start all over again.
And that's coming from a strong guy. Charlie, I appreciate you being transparent.
Yeah.
Charlie's kind of a guy's guy, okay? This
guy
kicks butt, okay?
Mm-hmm.
He sees the power, of having his spouse, okay,
mm-hmm.
his wife, bring that other energy and abilities, okay?
Right.
Quite frankly, there's things I hate office stuff.
I
hate office
anything
stuff.
Anything administrative.
Okay,
and you would
right.
not care
I didn't
for.
Want to do anyways, but she's all about it. Okay,
mm-hmm.
And so that really, you know, that really helped us,
mm-hmm.
and we see that across the board. I see
we
that
do.
With a lot of guys.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because again, us girls can just bring a different perspective to different things,
right?
Right. I mean,
right.
we do. But I really want to make sure everybody does understand that once the wife joins, it is now your business together.
Right.
That's what the other thing I was going to say. The husband, say he's been doing it for 2 or 3 years by himself, answering the phones, doing the paperwork. Doing the plumbing, whatever.
Right.
The wife comes along and has some other ideas on maybe how to answer the phone or how to do the paperwork. He shouldn't say, okay, yeah, I hear you, but this is how it's how we do it. It's how I've been doing it all this time. Well, more than likely, I've been doing it wrong.
Right.
More than likely. So let her come in with her knowledge and her experience to improve the business in areas that you probably just aren't very good at.
Right.
So.
And I'm all about pulling the wife in because you're not going to get anyone that's going to work any harder and be more concerned about doing the right things. Than your wife.
Right, she's invested. She's,
I mean, she wants the kid. I mean, she
right.
wants to take care of stuff. She
right.
wants to get things. I mean, she wants the stuff too. She has your back.
Right.
You can't pay someone else enough to have your back, guys.
Mm-mm. Nope.
No one has your back more than your wife.
Mm-hmm.
You know, so it does come down to learning to trust that.
Mm-hmm.
And
I would say the vast majority, not the vast, all of our private coaching clients who left their job, and we've got teachers, we've got nurses, we've got executives that have left positions to come
right.
alongside and be a part of the business and grow the plumbing business. And all of them now say, I wish I would have done it a long time ago.
Right.
I wish we would have done it. And then also all of them said they had to burn the ships. It couldn't be, you know, kind of double-minded where, well, I'll do this part-time and do that part-time. It had to be 100% in.
Do you feel like you've lost your personality or lost yourself by being in business with me?
Of course not. Why? That No, why?
Well, I mean, that's because our society, we hear that. I mean, we have professional women. Mm-hmm. You know, of course, we're talking, you know, you are
but
your
I'm
own woman. Your own, but you,
right.
Right. You, I know you know that. Mm-hmm. And you've created your own thing, mm-hmm. not built someone else's kingdom.
Right.
You've built your own kingdom.
Built my own kingdom.
Right. And so do you feel like you lost yourself or you gained more of yourself?
Of course, gained. And not only, but being married and how we look at marriage from a biblical worldview is we come together to build together, right? Mm-hmm. So this, I don't have a sense of, well, I need to prove myself or, you know, make a name for myself or whatever. No, we're in this, we're one flesh, as the Bible, or we like to say we're one flesh. That really kills people at parties.
Right.
But we have, we're one flesh. We do everything.
That's why we don't have many parties.
we don't get invited anywhere. So what was I going to say? We're one flesh. So we're together. I'm not looking for something that builds me up that isn't with you as well. And that's
it winds up building you up because everybody knows us. Everything that knows us more intimately, mm-hmm. you know, inside, knows that we would not have been as successful. I get kind of the quarterback. I get
yes.
the guy, you know, we usually kind of be out front, okay?
Because you're better out front.
Well, yeah. And it is, it is a male society. Mm-hmm. I mean, I know we're trying to change all that.
Well, we're the male industry.
Right.
Certainly.
Right.
With plumbing.
But it's, everyone who knows us knows that we would not have been successful and had the other successes that we had if it weren't for you.